your statement. You can record it all you want. Look, this is...
She's ADA certified service animal. She assists me because I'm legally blind in my left eye. That guy didn't ask any of the appropriate questions. And he's also asking me for a card that doesn't exist.
No. Okay. The only issue you have is...
The ADA says that he had the right to ask me if it's a service animal. Section 2, Part B of the ADA says he had the right to ask me if it was a service animal. Then he also has the right to ask what type of services my dog does me to make sure
that
it's
not...
But
they also, as a business, they also have the right to refuse to listen to me.
So this then... What's the name of your establishment, sir?
You want to talk to me before that? You want to listen to me?
Are you enforcing what he's saying?
Listen to me.
Are you not enforcing?
If you listen to me, you'll hear me. I'm trying to explain to you, okay?
What's your name, sir?
My name is Trooper Lester, State Police. As a business, they have the right to refuse service to anyone, okay? That's
okay,
any business anywhere.
On film, said he doesn't want me here because my dog does not have a card with me.
Okay.
Is that what he told you?
Yes.
That's what he told you. And you're going to help him enforce my service animal not being able to be at all places with me. No, I'm just making sure.
No, you're not.
That's a film. Officer, what is it again?
You can call me all day. Lestage. Trooper Lestage, State Police.
Do you have a number?
I'll give you a call.
All right.
Hang tight.
Please, I would like your card.
Listen,
I would like
me.
Your card.
Man,
if
you
you're enforcing
stop talking, listen or not. If not, you're going to be on your way when we're done. I'm trying to be polite and talk to you about this. As a
I'm making sure I document
you're
the
talking,
right information.
You're not listening.
I'm making sure I have the right questions
all
to ask on the
phone. You're not trying.
So
trying
when
to
I go to the Human Rights Commission, don't know
go
firmly
you want to go.
That you're violating my human rights by
your
telling
human
my
rights.
By
you mean
telling
your civil
my,
rights or your
my,
human rights?
The Human Rights Commission.
Okay.
I'm going to go to the Human Rights Commission, and I'm going to let them know that you're violating my rights because me and my service animal are not allowed to be where all other public is allowed to be because this man said I need to have a car.
Okay. You done talking, you don't listen now, you keep talking. I'm trying to explain politely, very politely.
And you're telling me you're going to send me,
are you
where was all my
way?
If you're going to send me there, where would that be? I'm just curious, because the threat was you're going
to
enforce this by sending me somewhere. I don't know, that was the words you said, if I don't calm down, you're sending me somewhere, where you started using words like that.
If you ever be quiet, you hear exactly what I'm going to tell you. Okay? Again, as a business, they have the right to refuse service to anyone for any reason, whether I like it.
Federal law.
Stop talking.
The ADA is a federal law.
Goodbye, don't go in there. Okay? I'm trying to talk to you, and all you want to do is talk over.
And again, can I have your business card, maybe? Do you have a menu?
No, just for
a
menu.
Can I have a menu? What's that right there?
Okay.
I have your card, please?
Absolutely. I'll get it for you.
I'm going to try to make sure I get the information.
You're to send them out on you.
And you were enforcing it, right?
Did you not hear me say that?
Okay,
I'm
not
talking.
So let's go get
if you
let's
stop
go
talking,
get your business card,
hear.
Sir.
The conversation goes two ways.
Card, sir. I'm enforcing the law. That's federal law. Let's go get your business
okay.
card so
what
I can be on my way.
What you don't understand is in this area...
Let's go get your business card so I can be on my way, please, sir.
That'd be phenomenal.
I heard you enforce a fake law, which is federal law.
For money. That's all you're doing. You're looking for money. I'm trying
okay,
to explain
no
this
okay,
to you.
Okay, yeah. I was trying to have dinner, sir.
Make you understand.
I was trying to have dinner, sir.
Can you get back and be filmed while you can?
What, you supposed to be as a threat? Now, come on, dude, really?
I don't know. This is my name. I am currently with Troop A Ambassador.
Is this your number? How to get a hold of you? Is this your business card?
You talk he ain't listening again. You can't hear anything by from anyone if you do not listen. Stop talking. Stop listening. As long as your lips are moving, you talk, you ain't listening. I'm going to explain this to you like I've explained everything else. But you too is recording to so try to get somebody in trouble instead of paying attention to this.
No, I'm not trying to get somebody in trouble.
Yes, you are.
You're violating my rights and you're enforcing
it. I'm not violating either. I'm trying to explain
all
something
right,
to you.
Those are my rights.
Here's your card. Figure it out then. I'm
Section
trying to explain
two.
To you.
Well, why don't you look up the ADA?
Goodbye.
Section 2, Part B of the
Goodbye,
ADA.
Goodbye, sir.
And Part C.
Goodbye. You don't listen? Goodbye.
You don't listen either, sir.
Goodbye.
Hey, man, just walk
try
away.
Then.
Just walk away.
What is your name, sir?
Boyette. Walk away.
Boyette? What is your... Do you have a badge number?
No, walk away.
Yours?
Did you
I'm asking you for
walk
your badge
away.
Number. I'm asking you for your badge
Make
number.
You
I'm asking
away.
You to identify yourself.
I was
in an altercation where I believe this officer enforced a fake federal law that doesn't exist. On film, and
okay.
I'm like,
well, this is the deal, okay?
Because you're helping him.
You're violating state law by standing in the middle of my street. So walk away.
Oh, he
now.
Brought me here.
Walk away. Okay, then we told you to leave.
What's your name again?
Dude, get out of the road.
Dude,
walk away.
I'm not dude.
Walk away. Walk away.
We're not going
to
beg you.
Do you want to know what he was doing?
I don't care.
He told that
I know what you're doing. You're standing in the middle of the street.
That my service animal is not allowed in his business.
Okay. Well, you got 3 seconds, okay? To walk away, or I'll put you in central lockup. We're going to take your service animal away from you, okay? One.
Federal law says that if you took it from me, I would have another lawsuit. Because my service animal is supposed to be
your service
dog's
not allowed to go in there.
Get the two. Get the two. Okay, yeah, buddy. Check your law again, buddy.